Since the mango season is here and we are all flooded with mangoes at home, I've been doing a lot of mango recipes. I've been doing a lot of desserts, but now I was craving for something savory. So today I tried a mango salsa, and trust me, it turned out super, super yummy. Unusual though it may sound, but it's really nice. So here I'm showing you a very easy, quick and simple and yummy mango salsa. For the salsa, I have here with me one mango chopped, 2 spoons each of chopped bell peppers, red, yellow and green, one small onion chopped finely, some coriander or cilantro you can take, 1 spoon finely chopped, and one jalapeno finely chopped, some lime and a dash of salt. Now all I'm going to do is take all my ingredients. Toss this all together. You can also add in about 2 spoons of avocado to this, that also goes very well. I'm going to add in the salt, just a dash of salt, very little, and the lime juice. Toss this all up and your yummy salsa is now ready. Now, wasn't it really simple and easy? And this salsa can be enjoyed on crackers, on nachos. You can even have it with a Mexican bean salad, on some grilled chicken. You can use it with various things. And trust me, it's really, really tangy and yummy. I do hope you're liking the videos that we are sharing here with you, all the easy recipes. So if you do, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and also the like button, and do comment and share and hit the bell icon so that you can be notified for our further videos. See you soon.